So yeah, that's pretty much it for today.